Before starting any nail designs, apply a base coat to protect your natural nails. Hi, today I'm going to show you how to create watermelons on your nail. So, take a red striper and create a triangle on your nail. Do this to all of your nails, then wait for it to dry. Once it's done drying, take your green striper and apply the skin of your watermelon. Now wait for that to dry. Then apply your seeds. Now create the seeds on your watermelons. Take your black striper and create random dots all over your watermelon. Do this to all of your nails. Now to create little accents on the skin of your watermelon. Take a light green and take a sponge and then stab it on to make it a nice little effect. Like so. This will make it look very real. Apply a top coat once this is dried, then you have it, your beautiful watermelon nails. Thanks for watching and see you next time.